Hello, this is Donna Lee Umbel. I am a certified wellness and lifestyle coach, certified bioenergetic technician, serving you for almost 15 years, spiritual teacher, and emotional release expert. And today I'd like to share with you how coaching benefits and how it might benefit you. I'll tell you a little bit about me. I received my first coaching sessions nearly a year ago, and they lasted for about 6 months. And I did have the opportunity to stay focused with my goals, where in the past I would have a goal. It might have been a good goal, but I couldn't stick with it. I couldn't stay with it. Something would distract me. And what I found coaching does is keep you focused, even if the direction you're going isn't getting you there. You can regroup with your coach every couple of weeks or so and hone your plan so that it fits for you. And everybody's unique, has to fit for you, or it's not going to work at all, as many of us know. The results of receiving coaching for me got me signed up with a personal trainer, which I'd wanted to do most of my adult life and never did. I got that done and became stronger and more fit, and yet my excess weight was not moving. So I had a history of trying diet after diet after diet after diet, especially these past 10 years. Nothing has worked. Or it works for a little bit and then I gain more back. So this helped me become conscious because coaching helps you go inside, at least with me. We'll teach you to go inside for your own inner wisdom. There is wisdom within us that we overlook much of the time. The truth is, you know exactly what you need, and it's just a matter of sticking with that inner wisdom, where a coach can keep you on track for sustainable lifestyle goals. And so we realized that I realized not eating consciously. That was my biggest issue. And after lots of study and education with my coach and practicing conscious eating, I have lost 7 pounds in about 7 months. It wasn't fast, but it's sustainable. I'm getting more satisfaction out of what I eat. I no longer crave sweets. It doesn't mean I don't have sweets, but it's a once in a great while thing. So it's beautiful how it's worked out for me. I have more confidence because I'm stronger than I've ever been in my life, and I'm in my 50s now. My husband and I did the Grand Canyon because of, I never would have done it had I not gotten the strength through personal training, which was directed through my own inner guidance to do. And I'm stronger, fitter, I'm in better shape. I'm not concerned. Food is not scary for me anymore. It's like, oh, food. I can eat and enjoy and let it go and eat for energy. This is all brand new. I knew somehow that the answers were inside before, but I just couldn't stick with it long enough. And with the coach, I was able to stick with it, get the encouragement I needed, and take baby steps toward my goal and not give up. And so I would like to share what a wonderful experience coaching is. And I invite you, as I am a certified coach now and have had great success with many clients, I have better sleep. I have less stress, more fit, less weight, excess weight, more energy. I can't tell you how much energy I have. If energy is your only reason for enrolling in a coaching program, I would do it. Don't even hesitate. You'll have all the energy you need, and life will be so much better. You'll just see life better.